Good morning, citizens of the United States. I'm speaking on behalf of the president as he is being moved to an undisclosed location. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. As of this moment, the entire world is currently in grave danger. Recent information from the National Aeronautics and Space Administration has confirmed that a rogue planet has entered our solar system. Rogue planet is known as Nibiru, or alternatively known as Planet X. This planet is heading directly towards Earth as we speak, and is expected to strike the planet very soon. Once it does, both planets will shatter by the force of the impact, followed by massive heat waves like never before. And Kessler syndrome will also take place in Earth's outer space. For the time being, NASA is currently working on a plan to stop Nibiru from hitting the Earth, but it is unknown if this plan will succeed. Please do not panic. I repeat, do not panic. It has been shown that panicking can only severely worsen the situation. We will update you from the latest information from NASA whenever it becomes available. But for now, to conclude my message, thank you for listening, and God bless the United States of America.
All right, is the laser cannon locked and loaded with Nibiru?
Yes, sir. The laser cannon is now on target with Nibiru.
Good. Is everyone ready to shoot on Nibiru?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready? Aim! Fire!
Oh no! The laser cannon exploded! We're all gonna die!
Sir! The laser cannon just exploded! Out of nowhere! There's nothing that can be done! Please inform the president about this!
Oh my! Thanks for letting me know! I will do that right away.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. At this time, do not turn off your television or your radio, as this important information will be given out nationwide. The President of the United States, or his representative, will speak over the air shortly. Please stand by.
My fellow Americans, I regret to inform you all that our world is coming to an end tonight. Just a few minutes ago, top astronomers at the National Aeronautics and Space Administration have discovered a gigantic planet known as Planet X, or Nibiru. This planet is confirmed to be on direct collision course with Earth. It was not off course due to an unknown cause. Nibiru is over twice the size of our planet, and it is expected that it will collide with the Earth within the next hour. NASA has shared one of the darkest claims in history, stating that there will be nothing that can be done to stop Nibiru from colliding with Earth and ending all life as we know it. This planet is just simply too big to deflect or destroy using nuclear weaponry. NASA has released a final statement about what will happen when Nibiru collides with Earth, which goes as follows. A powerful explosion will occur at the site of the impact. A powerful shockwave that will rock the planet to its core, shattering the planet in the process. An ear-splitting noise, louder than the Krakatoa eruption, will be heard worldwide, followed by a light that can blind anyone instantly, and shaking unlike anything under ever seen. A massive firestorm will plow through the land and burn through everything it touches, increasing the Earth's surface temperatures by thousands of degrees. Natural disasters of unimaginable power will occur, including earthquakes with magnitudes in the double digits, tsunamis higher than skyscrapers, the possibility of a chain of supervolcanoes erupting, and any other apocalyptic weather disasters will occur. The Earth will be pushed off course from the force of the impact. Cataclysm syndrome will take place, causing debris catapulted into space to fall back to Earth at any given moment. Any ash and debris that was taken to the stratosphere will create nuclear winters strong enough to block out the sun for centuries to come. At this time, I am advising all Americans to know that this will be our very end. Come home to our current residence and inform your family and friends about what's going on. Tell them about how you enjoyed your presence with them. Hold them tight and embrace your final hour together. Think of anything that can give you pleasure and satisfaction. Doesn't matter if it's a regular activity or a crime. It doesn't matter anymore. If you believe in the worship of God or any religious deity or domination, pray for forgiveness and for great fortunes in wherever you're bound to go. If you think that 1 hour is too long before your demise comes, suicide has been authorized to allow yourself to fall painlessly and peacefully. The only thing I'm asking you not to do is telling younger kids about the situation, as this will put them in more distress than they need to be in. Make sure you do anything that you can to distract them from the inevitable. I will conclude this message with a verse from the Bible. 2 Peter 3, 3-5. Above all, you must understand that in the last days, scoffers will come, scoffing and falling into their own evil desires. They will say, "Where is this coming he promised?" Ever since our ancestors died, everything goes on as it has been since the very beginning of creation. But they deliberately forgot that long ago, by God's word, the heavens came to being, and the earth was formed out of water and by water. As we sign off for the final time with our national anthem, we advise you to spend your final hour in happiness. It has been an honor and a privilege to serve you all as the President of the United States. I extend my gratitude to the citizens of the United States for carrying out our promise of living the American dream. We will now die with dignity and reborn in the afterlife as one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. May God bless you all, and may God bless the United States of America.
Hello everybody, this is Midnight Roji the Phantom Warrior 2006 here, and guys, I have some special announcements for you all to say to you all. So, I have a first announcement. So first of all, I just want to say, this may be late to say this, but I want to say a happy, wonderful new year to all of us for this year of 2024. So, too bad I could not able to release it because I lost motivation. And I couldn't able to get the scenario finished on time before the beginning of 2024. Yeah, I know. It was gonna be released on New Year's Eve of 2023. But, I couldn't be able to release it because I couldn't have time to do the screens and all stuff. Because I am busy working on a new EAS scenario right now. It is still on the works production at the moment right now. So yeah. Anyways, second announcement is a new EAS scenario that is still in production will be called Mist of Shadows. That's right. I'm not sure when I will release it, but it depends on what the release date will be. So yeah, it will contain voice actors, new sound effects, and many others. But please be aware, this EAS scenario may be a little bit too disturbing for younger viewers, and it also may contain jump scares as well. So yeah. Third announcement. Me and EAS City will be collaborating for a new EAS scenario called Hidogata. And yes, I am still looking for voice actors, as of right now. If you want to participate, you could just let me know, and I'll give you the roles. So yeah, we are not sure when we'll release Hidogata, but somehow, if I'm done with Mist of Shadows, I will do Hidogata with EIS City, if it's possible. So yeah, and that concludes my announcement. I just want to say to you all, Happy New Year, sorry if it was late, and I just want to say, thank you all so much for supporting me throughout the years. It's been a pleasure meeting up with you guys. And I know that I already subscribed to everyone else and sometimes you guys as well. Anyways, that'll be it for the announcements. So just want to say thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you're new to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, everyone. I'll see you all later. Peace.